What did you do to him?
I just convinced him to leave us alone for an hour or so.
Tate, what did you do to him?
I didn't do anything bad. I just scared him a little. We fine, but we're running out of time.
You're being weird. Time for what?
I figured out how to keep them from sending you away.
You mean run away?
Kind of. Yeah. I love you, Violet. And I want you to be happy and free. If we take these, we can stay here. We can play with Beauregard. We can play games, watch videos. We can be together forever.
You want us to commit suicide?
Yeah. And I don't think there's enough in here to really, you know. So I think if we use these...
Where did you get those pills?
Your dad has a lot of samples.
Did you hurt my dad?
No, I told you! I just knocked them out so we could buy us some time! Listen to me, Violet, we can't get all chicken shit about this! We're running out of options!
Yeah. Okay, I get it. It's the only way we can be together.
Like Romeo and Juliet. I know how to do it so that it won't hurt.
Can we do it in the bathtub?
Why?
Because it's warm and nice and I can light some candles.
Okay, but we have to go now.
I'll go run the bath.
Just do what we said we would.
Dad, where are you? Help me!
Violet, stop running!
Please, I don't want to die.
It's too late for that.